Yo, what's good, everybody? It's Capital O from CapitalOBeats.com. And first and foremost, I just want to thank you for watching this video, taking the time out. You know, I do appreciate it. And today I'm going to be going through for some ways you to market, well, specifically one way to market your music, and that's through social media. So I'm pretty sure everybody knows, you know, Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, you know, all that good stuff, ways to market your music. But this is one way that I found when I first hop on social media. You know, I spent a lot of time posting links on Facebook, posting links on Twitter. So this is one way I found where it pretty much does everything automatically for me. And all I got to do is just sit back while everything's being posted for me and just see the results pile up. So before I start this video, about a week ago, I sent out an email to my email list. You know, because I'm a music producer, and I asked them, first, what do they really want in life? What do they really want out of their music career? And for a second, what do you need the most help with? So most artists were saying, you know, there were really about three paths that most artists really want to go down. The first one is, you know, getting signed to a major label, which is all right. I wouldn't do it myself. If I was an artist, I would be more of an independent person. But it's not bad, you know. So some artists, you know, want to go the label route. And some artists also, you know, want to make their own label. So that way they can help others and, you know, build some type of a team where they all can make money together. And the third most people offered was to sell their music online, be solely independent, and, you know, do everything themselves. Which they are the artists, they manage themselves, they might have a manager or something, a producer, maybe engineer, but other than that, it's really them themselves doing everything and making all the money themselves, which is what I actually recommend. And I also asked them what do they need most help with, and they're saying just pretty much knowing they felt like they didn't have the next step, they didn't know where to go, they really just didn't know what to do next. So this is one thing I could do definitely to help you. Because they also said they didn't feel that they were getting enough exposure for them to do what they wanted to do through their music. So right here is a way that you guys can get some exposure. So let me go ahead and get into it. All right. So the first thing, you know, you want to make sure you have all your social media. Oh, I'm sorry. Let me introduce this. This is Mass Planner. And what it does for you is allows you to post to Facebook groups, Google groups, Twitter accounts, Instagram, and you set it in advance and it pretty much posts it throughout the day or however you set it up. So let me just show you some things right now that I have done marketing my beats. This is for my Facebook. So for my Facebook, it's pretty much all my groups I joined, and I'll pretty much pre-type this message, and all throughout the day, it's posting it for me. So this is all day. It's just going out. This message is just going out, and it's posting. That off the screen. And this is the message. Right? I'm also going to sign in. You know, so you can make sure your stuff is being posted. You go over here, you click browse, and it'll show you your post. So this is my post right here. Don't mess around with low quality beats. Get that professional sound on CapitalOBeats.com. This little picture I made. So pretty simple. It's going out all day for my Facebook. And I got pretty much the same thing going on Google and Twitter. So I got three different things going right now. Got to post it to my Facebook groups all day, posting to my Twitter all day, and also my Google. So Google Groups is posting to those throughout the day. So this is definitely something you can use. It's only $9.99 a month. So I definitely recommend it. And, you know, it's going to get you that exposure you need, because most artists, well, a lot of artists I see going hand to hand, posting Facebook groups, posting on Twitter. And you can't really get much success from that unless you're posting all day, but you don't have time to do that. So you usually post once or twice, or when you got time to do it. But with this, it's a lot more effective. Your tweets and your posts are going to be going out throughout the entire day, and you're gonna get massive exposure because it's gonna be going out throughout the night too. And what that does when you're posting all through the night, other people that are awake in other sides of the country now are seeing it. Because say if you post it during your daytime, somebody on the other side of the country is never gonna see that because they're probably knocked out. But now you could be asleep, the news is going out, it's posting links to your music or to your website, whatever you have, and it's going out all night. So people on the other side of the country, while you're asleep, are listening to your music, checking out what you got. So I'm gonna leave a link to the description, and I definitely recommend it. You can start it for free, so you can try for like the first 5 days, I'm pretty sure. And it's free. It won't charge you anything as long as you cancel before the first 5 days. You can test it out 100% free. So I would definitely recommend testing it out, giving it a try if you feel like you need more exposure for your music. So, and also, I'm running a sale on the site, so I got the link in the description to that. 3 beats for $45. So if you want to check that out, go ahead, pop by the site. So appreciate you watching the video, and I'm going to be making more. Next video is going to be coming. It's how you can make some money off your music, and that's even if you don't have rights to the beats or you can't sell the music, whatever. Still, ways you can legally make money off your music. I'm going to that next. So appreciate you taking the time to watch this video. Be coming out with more. Peace.